happening. Philosophy, music, a lot of things
happening.
Right. But one major thing, because Hindi cinema is going through a major change today in terms of content.
Yeah.
I wanted to ask both of you in terms of composition and music. How has that reflected in music? The change in content, like we have so much of, you know, content happening which is unusual today.
Yes.
Has music also followed the same
trend? I think it has. You know, like recently we also jumped from the film bandwagon straight into something like a web series. And that's going so huge on the OTT platforms taking over India, I think. And I think those things help, you know, a wider audience to be reached. Everyone's now on a phone, and even songs, kabhi kabhi, people are not even putting headphones now. They just want to hear it on the phone.
Yes.
So many times you have to prepare yourself to create a song which has to sound great on the phone itself. Awesome. And you know, when you see the scripts and the kind of cinema that's happening, film or even all these different formats, like, it's getting more realer. You know, there's no more running around as there was, even though we love that. There are certain films like that come when you need, you know, full-on romance. But there are films like Manto and, you know, the stuff that Anurag Kashyap and everyone makes, which has its own audience. So with that, I can see a lot of soundscape changing.
Mm.
You know, just not composition, a lot of sound changes. So I think it's a good step ahead. It's helping the music scene.
I think just Bollywood is not the only thing that's happening in our country right now. There's so many more avenues for creators like us to, you know, showcase our content and our music. Just like how Amal said, we just had a debut on a, you know, online series where he composed a song and I sang it. It's a show called Broken But Beautiful. It's done popularly well before, and this is the second season and we've done a song together, and people are treating it as much as
the same
song.
Love that we
get
for
the
film
song.
Song.
Can
we
hear the song for the audience?
Now that we're talking about it.
Yes.
And the guitar is right next to us.
Right.
So this is a song called Shame, and it's about celebrating those precious evenings that we all have. That we all should grasp, you know, because a lot of us get busy in our lives and just forget those hours. Cool. Can I get a capo? Yeah, G mein chalega. Sir, mukra kya?
Capo ke bina bhi
G mein.
Is it there?
It is there. Take
it.
Gaurav, can you get the guitar case over? We can cut and take the song separately.
Cut.